Oh, we got on straight away. I hope we're doing good. Now, this may fade in and out. We're not sure what the internet's doing down here at the moment because there are so many people in Cornwall at the moment that the telephone systems can't cope. It's a bit like New Year's Eve down here. So trying to send a text or make a call or anything is quite difficult. So hopefully this will work. For those of you who are going to join us in a minute, we're going to start with City of New Orleans. Now, the thing that I'm doing tonight is some of you from Bristol and from other areas were coming to our ukulele festival that we're organising for 11th, 12th of June. Obviously, that's had to be cancelled because of COVID. But what's actually happened is a couple of people are still coming down to Cornwall. So I've arranged a really small local jam with a few guys from our club and some people that are visiting. And we're just going to have a little jam. So what I'm doing here really is you're helping me practice the songs that we're going to do on the night. So we'll play a few of those this evening. Hi, Linda Lewis. Hope you're well. Weather here is quite good, Linda. I guess it is the same up in Bude. It's just starting to bright up. It looked like it could have rained earlier on, but it's we're hoping for the best. We're hoping for the very best. So that'll be good. All right, so we're going to start with City of New Orleans. Once we get a few people on board. We've got a few coming in there now. Hopefully you can still all hear me. We're saying live, so I'm guessing it's all working, which is good. City of New Orleans, first song. How did you all get on with the... Hi, Alan. Hope you're well. Hi, Gene Camp. Hope you're well. Yeah, how did you all get on with making up chords? So I was trying to explain to you that the major... from the major scale, the major chord of that scale, so C from the C major scale, is made up of the first, third and fifth notes, C, E and G. And you can work that out for yourself when you write down any scale. Now there will be sharps and flats. Just remember you can only have one letter each time. So if you've got an A, B, C, D, if it's a D sharp, you won't have a D and a D sharp, you just have a D or a D sharp. Okay, so for example in F, when you do the F scale, with tone, tone, semitone, tone, 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 semitone, you'll end up with a B and a B flat. Well, you won't have a B flat, you have a B flat and a C. Okay? So just bear that in mind. From John Andrew. How, Angela, John, football's on. What's going on? How come he's there? Okay, we're starting with City of New Orleans. Hi, John Collis. So we got all the usual suspects. Beautiful, that's a good thing. Okay, hopefully not many more weeks of these that you'll have to put up with it. And, I believe Angela and John will be joining us soon down here, so that'd be great. All right, we're ready then. City of New Orleans, here we go. So it's a count of 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, two bars of C, and then we're in with the singing. Okay. Let me just turn my little amplifier on, otherwise you won't be able to hear my uke. Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. My marginal, it's coming, the sun's coming. Thank you. sons of engineers, ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Mothers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat, the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call the city of New Orleans. By morning, through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. But all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. The steel rail still ain't heard the news. The conductor sings his song again. The passengers must please refrain, as this train's got the disappearing. Don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the train they call City of New Orleans. And I'll be gone 500 miles when the day is done. Good morning, America, how are you? Say, don't you know me? I'm your native son. Okay, one thing about that song, Alan, the A flat sharp doesn't exist, it's just an A flat. So it's A minor, next note down, which is actually going to be G sharp, but it's A flat. It's G sharp or A flat, let's choose A flat, please. So it's A minor, A flat, D. Okay, great. Everybody enjoy that one? Good. Sue Maloney, how are you? 8 p.m. kickoff for the football, so you're okay to watch for a little bit. That's okay. 5'2" is the next one. We're moving on to. See if you can find that in your books. Oh, it's just got suddenly cold and windy here.
Storm brewing.
There's a storm brewing. We're hoping it's going to stay away for long. That's for us to do this tonight. Okay, so there's a little green bottle there at the top. So we get down to the bottom. Repeat from green to purple and then finish with the last bit. So we all know how to play this one. All right, ready? 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2. Eyes are blue. Oh, what those 5 feet would do? Has anybody seen my gal? Turned up nose, turned down hose, flapper, yes sir, one of those. Anybody seen my gal? Now if you run into a 5'2" covered with fur, all of those things, bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo, would she, could she, could she coo? Has anybody seen my gal? Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Yes, ma'am, we've decided. Won't hide it, yes, ma'am, you're invited now. And by the way, and by the way, when we reach the preacher, I'll say, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Back to the top. 5'2", eyes are blue. Oh, what no.
knows what we can do. Does anybody see my gal? Turned up nose, turned down hose, rapper, yes sir, one of those. Anybody see my gal? If you run into a 5'2" cover with her, diamond rings and all of those things, bet your life it isn't her. But could she love, could she woo?
Hi Sue Hillier, hope you're good, hope you're well. All right, well, I think that's going to pass. We've had a few spots of rain, but I think it's going to pass. Now the next one's going to be Man of a Constant Sorrow, Norman's favourite song. We'll see how that goes with us all. It's here somewhere, I can see it. Maggie, Man of a Constant Sorrow, there we go. Okay, so there's some odd bits in here for the ladies to sing. If you're playing in a couple, perhaps one of you could sing one bit and one sing the other bit. Gosh, that's got cold, hasn't it?
It has, yeah.
You all right? Do you need to get a jumper on or something?
No, I've got my microphone.
Okay, good. So it's in C. Sorry, it's in F this song, is it? Yeah, F. But it starts with C7. So we're going to be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. In constant sorrow. Okay, so we count five. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. In constant sorrow through all his days. Dave Maddock Brown, hope you're well. Yeah, we're doing all the songs that we're going to be doing on the on the night of the 12th tonight, or not all of them, but some of them, just so you're helping me practice. So thank you very much for the assistance, because I need it, I'll tell you. Okay, so let's go to the next one, which is Sunny Side of the Street. So a lot of these are what I call the classic ukulele songs. Hope you're enjoying playing along at home there.
The warmth.
I've noticed that, and we've got so many songs now that the print's got smaller on the song list. It's all right with me, I've got my new bins, but I hope everybody can find them all. Sunny Side of the Street. So just grab your uke and get your hat and leave your worries on the doorstep. 4-4 time with a 2-beat lead in. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Grab your coat. It's actually a 3-beat lead in because there's a pause between the 1 and the grab your. Okay, so it's 3 beats, but it doesn't matter. That's not important. As long as we get a gap, that butterfly's hanging around.
Nice and music.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, Wednesday night, cheers to everybody. Hope you're enjoying whatever tipple you're having. Tea, coffee, wine, gin, whiskey, rum, whatever. Cheers. Now the pigeons are joining us. It's like a menagerie. Yeah, that's right, they don't. Okay, here we go now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Catch you hear that pitter pat and the happy tune in your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Gold is that life. Blues on parade, A7, D. I used to walk in the shade with my blues on parade, but I'm not afraid. This rover crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. Gold is at my feet on the sunny side of the sunny side of the sunny side of the street. I think I played a C instead of a G at the end. I do apologise if I did. Evening, Mr. Healy. Evening, Mr. Maddox Brown. Hope you're well. Hope you're well. Okay, next one we're moving on to is These Boots Are Made for Walking, which we haven't done for a couple of weeks. So let's try that one. Now, don't forget there's a little rundown in the middle of this. I know you all know it now, so that'll be great. So it's 9988776655443320. So we're starting at 9, 5, 7, 9. So that's going to be. Okay, and then you play the A. You start on the 9th fret, which is up there, and you go 2 on each. You go 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. Now you can be clever and play an octave up on the on this. If you play on the E string as well, you can play. Same thing. So, sorry, we're driving you mad. Okay, here we go then. 1, 2, 3, 4. You keep saying you got something for me, something you call love, but confess. You've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin'.
and now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking. Let's guess what they do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. You keep lying when you wanna be truthing. You keep losing when you wanna not bet. You keep saving when you wanna be a changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. And you keep thinking that you'll never get burnt. Ha! Well, I just found me a brand new box of matches. Yeah. And what do you know? Ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking. That's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over. You ready, boots? Start walking. There you go, hope you enjoyed that one back at home. So who have we got there now? Mr. Brown? Still no more messages, that's okay, that's a good thing. Right, we'll continue down my little list of things. Let's try, do we do a noisy one? Saw her standing there?
Yep.
Let's try Saw Her Standing There. Song from the Beatles. This one's in a bit of a tricky key, I think, for me, isn't it? If I remember right, I can't. There we go. Okay, so this one is a bit of a rock and roll one, so let's not forget about that little trick I showed you before that you can play a C, and then you can play a C sus 4. So you're playing a C there, then you play a C sus 4 to make a rock and rolly sort of sound, so you get. Well, this thing, I call her. Okay, so.
But she was just 17, you know what I.
So that sort of thing, okay? When you're ready, it's a count of four. Four beat intro, nice and simple. All the songs tonight are nice and easy to play because, as I say, we haven't met together for ages. And we're going to do this thing on the 12th at the local pub. He's allowed us to do it. But we can only have a limited number of people. So that filled up pretty quickly and had to disappoint a couple. But hopefully it'll be all right. We'll get to play. Hope it's warmer than tonight. Okay, here we go.
One, two, three, four. She was just 17. You know what I mean. And the way she looked was way beyond compare. I couldn't dance with another when I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me and I could see that before too long I'd fall in love with her. She wouldn't dance with another. Ooh, when I saw her standing there, well, my heart went boom when I crossed that room and I held her hand in mine. Well,
for too long. I fell in love with her.
Favourite, Sue Hillier. Well, that's good. I'm glad we're doing it then, Sue. It's worth doing if it's someone's favourite, isn't it? Right, we're going to move on to the to my next page. So now we're going to do Always Look on the Bright Side of Life. And we're doing good for time as well, which is great. Getting a few songs into now, we're playing a bit quicker. That's because it's because Mike and I are sat here. Luckily, Mike's got a top on, but it's blooming cold, let me tell you. Blooming cold again. It was lovely today. Warmed up quite nicely, didn't it? We've been having big days on the ice cream van, which is good news, but it's blooming hard work, I'll tell you. I'm really tiring. There's so many people down here. I've even forgot what I said I was going to do then. Why am I up there then? Always look on the bright side. Here we go then. So don't forget, the first verse of this is just single thumb strum. So, as you can hear Mike doing perfectly, I don't need to do them. Mike just did them. Have a quick drink. Where I'm sat at the moment, just looking through the caravan in front of me, there's only one caravan in front of me, and I can see right across the sea, right out into the ocean, and a very dear friend of mine, the guy who's my best man, John Hoskins, who was here the other week, watching us play. He's sailing from the Isles of Scilly today, and I'm waiting to see his boat go past, because he should be going past any moment now. It's a 12-hour sail from the Isles of Scilly, and he's on his way. He rang me earlier to say he was off Land's End, so he's on his way. So hopefully we'll see his boat sail past in a minute. Right, so always look on the bright side of life, especially if you're out in the ocean tonight and it's getting blowing cold. I bet he's moving at a fair rate of knots now. Here we go then. Right, 1, 2, 3. Some things in life are bad, they can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this will help things turn out for the best. And always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. You're feeling in the dumps, well don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life. And always look on the bright side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. Always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your sin, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow. So, always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath. Life's a piece of grit when you look at it, and life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You see it's all a show, keep them laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. No. Great little song, great little song. Okay, should we try Runaway? Now then, I don't know how good you are at playing the solo on this, but if you want to play the solo, it is written on the top of the song, I believe, or in the middle of the song, and you play it a couple of times. Okay, so there's the solo, you can see it. 12, 11. And then a little rundown. And back to the 12. And do it again. So that's a little solo. I don't know how you are on the chords on this one, Mike. Can I play against that? Can you play the A minor, A minor, G, G, F, F, E7, E7?
Yeah, yeah.
Give it a go a minute.
Yeah, right,
go. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're at different paces. Okay, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You right? Good. Okay, let's do Runaway. Here we go then. Intro, as for the first two lines. So it's A minor for 8 beats, G for 8 beats, F for 8 beats, E7 for 8 beats. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. G. Up to the F. Excellent. E7. Yes, good. Okay. Well, that was all right, wasn't it? That was all right. Let's move on straight to the next song, shall we? San Francisco Bay Blues. Which is not too tough a song to play. How's the time going now, Michael? Let's have a quick look. Oh, we're still flying. 25-2, we're all right. Although I'm beginning to get a bit cold. I've got to say. Yeah. You wouldn't believe that, the weather we've had the last few days, would you? It's unbelievable. Okay, so this one's got some words in front of the first chord, so we're gonna have that big C chord to start with. So it's gonna be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, and then we're in playing on the C, okay, with my blues maybe left me. Here we go then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. I got the blues where my baby left me on the San Francisco Bay. The ocean liner's gone so far away. Didn't mean to treat her so bad. She was the best girl I ever have had. She said goodbye, I could take a cry. One
gonna lay down and die. Well, I ain't got a nickel and I ain't got a lousy dime. And if she don't come back, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. And if she ever gets back to stay, it's gonna be another brand new day. Walking with my baby down by the San Francisco Bay. Chorus again.
Coming through loud and clear. Right, let's find another song to play, shall we? How about us playing Beyond the Sea? It's not the best one for me to sing, but I know it's a lovely song to play, and quite a few of you have asked for it in the past, so let's do that one, Beyond the Sea. Beyond the Sea, there we go, beautiful song. A little bit of a laid back approach to this one. Quite that slow.
Beyond the sea.
Okay, so I have to sing it quietly because it's a bit too low and I'll struggle, but here we go. Are you still there? Alan, if you're there, Alan, can you just send me a little little text saying, yay, still there, because the writing hasn't moved for a long time. I'm just worried there's nobody still connected. Okay, here we go. So C, A minor, F, G, 7 is like a pentatonic rhythm. Okay, nice. We're going to play that twice through at the top there, okay? So we're going to play the C, A minor, F, G, 7 twice, then we'll start singing. Ah, okay, I've got one. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yeah, great. Good, okay. Anywhere by the sea would be great. That's lovely. Okay, everybody, thank you. It's nice to know you're there. I guess you're all too busy concentrating on your playing. Right, or did you have the test match on in the corner? Naughty, naughty. Right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again.
Near beyond the moon. and see.
Good, you're all still there, that's lovely. When you're playing that little solo in the middle of that little instrumental, the best thing you can do to keep your time, if you're struggling with keeping the time of it, is to sing the words underneath. So just sing. Beyond the sea. Just keep yourself in time like that, and it'll be great. Oh, by the way, a quick update on my gig last Saturday. It was wonderful. Got to play with 3 or 4 other people, including my daughter who sings for us. And we did get top billing after the children's disco and the bingo. So it's children's disco, then bingo, then us. And then at 8:30, they called last orders and all the people in the room had to leave. They disinfected all the tables and everything like that. And a new crowd of people were let in and they did the children's disco and the bingo and we played again. So it was great to do a gig with my pals and what have you. And I got another one the week after next. A duo with my very dear friend Paul Barrington. So I'm looking forward to that. Some of you have met Paul at the festival. He does all the musical instruction. He's the supremo. So yeah. And if you haven't been to our festival before, then maybe think about coming down next year. I'll send the date out just after Christmas. And we can hold about 90 people. So I'm hoping, you know, we've been full up every year. We've been oversubscribed the last couple of years. So I'm hoping you'll be able to get there. Right, okay. Let's do Meet Me on the Corner. That's a nice quick one we haven't done for a while. Meet Me on the Corner. There we go. It's a northern song. You're right there, Mike.
Yep.
Not freezing to death yet.
Really cool, huh?
If you're cold, obviously, you know, disappear, no problem.
No, tough from up north.
Mike lives in Yorkshire now, but he is actually a Lancastrian. And, so he has to put up with being up north jokes. Here up, lad. We could do a nice cup of Tetley, couldn't we?
Well, a pint of Tetley. Got it. Right, let's go.
All right, you ready, brother? Okay. Okay, so nice little intro. Hey, Mr. Dreams, hello. Okay, we're ready. One, two, three, four.
Time if you're dealing in right, I
Brian? Brian, I'm still playing all the songs in that lovely book that you lent me. I've managed to buy a copy off of Amazon. It cost me a small fortune, mind you, but it's a brilliant book and I love it. Thank you very much for that tip. Yeah, I love that, sharing things like that. It was fantastic. Yeah, really good. You lent me this book of old-fashioned songs like, "But there was I, a-digging this hole in the ground," all that sort of song. Lovely. Mike who's playing with me is very much into that sort of mood and stuff. He's just given me a load of songs now. So, yeah, in fact, one that you probably know, Brian, called Uncle Joe's Mint Balls. Brilliant song. And we'll get to that one day. Okay, let's move on again, shall we? Let's do Four Strong Winds. I know Alan wanted us to play this one tonight. So we'll do Four Strong Winds. And to be honest with you, we've got three of them blowing here. right. Hope you're well anyway, Brian. Hope you're well. And Jackie Sullivan. Hello, Jackie. Hope you're well. Hope you're joining in with your ukulele. If you if this is the first time that you've done it and you want to do some more, if you go to the website for Mangotsfield Ukuleles, Alan Cleaves has done a fantastic job of cataloguing every one of these performances that we've done. I'm not saying the performances are good, but the cataloguing of them is good. And all the songs are there available to play. You can either play along like this, or you can go into each individual song and pick up a song and just play that song along. So if you're trying to learn a song, it's a good way of just playing along. You know, I'm not saying I'm the definitive fact of how it's played or how you should play it. Play it how you're comfortable and enjoy the song yourself, because I always think it's better to put your own little twist on it, you know. I'm not Eric Clapton, so when I play Layla, it sounds slightly different to how he plays it. That's how I look at things. Right, so here we go then, Four Strong Winds. Lovely song, Neil Young, bit laid back. Okay, that sort of pace we're going to be playing at. Okay, here we go then. One, two, one, two, three, four. Steady. Alan's put the website up for you there. Think I'll go up to Alberta, where there's good there in the fall. I've got some friends that I could go working for. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I ask you one more time. We've been through this 100 times or more. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, and all those things don't change, come what may. If the good times are all gone, then I'm bound for moving on. Look for you if I'm ever back this way. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you could meet me if I sent you down the fair. But by then it would be winter, not too much for you to do. Those winds sure can blow cold way out there. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high, and all those things don't change, come what may. The good times are all gone, so I'm bound for moving on. Look for you if I'm ever back this way. Okay, a solo in C major or A minor. Same as the intro. Still I wish you'd change your mind if I asked you one more time. But we've been through that 100 times or more. All strong winds that blow lonely, 7 seas that run high. Song. It's a lovely song. I'm not sure I sing it correctly, but I'm sure you can gather what I'm saying and join in with it. Okay. Now we're getting near the end of we've got about 9 minutes, so we've got time for at least two more. Let's do Maggie May by Rod Stewart. We haven't done that for ages, and like all of these songs, if we don't rotate them, we will lose them because you just forget how to sing them. So I haven't played this for a very long time. I do want to revisit that solo I've given you, Alan, at the top. I'm not sure I've given you the right solo. I just want to check it a minute. I'm not sure. We'll try it. Some of you play it over the top. I'll have a little listen while you're playing, and we'll get to it. Okay, here we go. So C, D minor, F, C, C, D minor, F, C, F. Okay, here we go. It's late September and I really should. That goes on a bit longer for me, that end bit. That's good. How we got it. We're enjoying playing it. So we've got time for one more. Let's finish, because we're a little bit cold. The grey cloud has now gone past, and it's actually sunshining out there. I can't see the sail yet, so that's an update on the sail. If any of you are visiting Cornwall, and I know a couple of you are in a couple of weeks' time, and I'm waiting to see that, please give me a shout. If we're still doing this, you're more than welcome to come and join us. Have a bit of fun over here on the deck. I like having a few people around playing it. It's a sociable instrument. It's a sociable thing to do. So, rest of you, stay safe. We'll see you next Wednesday night. And we may have news from the steering group by then. I have asked Alan. There's nothing happened at the moment. No decision made. The latest is that you may have to visit in groups, you know, in smaller groups. So maybe every other week. In which case, doing this will help, because one, you're not at the Scout Hut. You'll be able to join in online with Alan and all whoever's leading it up there now, or in the next couple of weeks. And you'll be able to join in every week, whether you're there or not, which is great. And also, people like myself and Linda Lewis and all the ones who are playing remotely all over the country, and in fact all over the world, because you know we've got some people from New Zealand playing, we'll all still be able to join in on Wednesday nights, which would be brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Okay, so Bring Me Sunshine is our last little song. I've got to find it somewhere. There it is, Bring Me Sunshine. And this is for Pete and John Eslot. Pete's not here, he's just walking my dog. I just walked past, didn't I?
Yep.
Taking my dog for a walk. Neighbours, fantastic neighbours. Okay, here we go then. What's the count? Is it a 4? Yeah, it's a 4-1. Good. So it's actually a 4-2, but there you go. 4-1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me light. Happiness, so much joy you can give to each brand new bright tomorrow. Make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me. Give it a keep going. Bring me sunshine in your eyes. Bring me rainbows from the skies. Life's too short to be spent having anything but fun. We can be so content if we gather little sunbeams, be lighthearted. All day long, keep me going, singing songs.
Must be way a bit.
Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Back to the top. Bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me love. Tomorrow, make me happy through the years. Never bring me any tears. Let your arms be as warm as the sun from up above. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. Bring me fun, bring me sunshine, bring me love. One more. Bring me love.
Hey, right, thank you everybody. Wonderful that you joined in again tonight. It is a bit cold out here. I think Mike's packing up as fast as he can. He's going back for a pint of Tetley's tea. Okay, we'll see you next week. So stay safe and look after each other. Bye bye.